You cannot see the forest because there are too many trees, just as you cannot see that there is no heaven because you live life on your knees. You justify the nothingness of your existence by spinning fables, telling fairy tales, and preaching lies, mainly to yourself. Angels are not watching over you. No one is. You are alone and will be until you die and fade into oblivion. You created your God in your own image, and he is ugly, stupid, and pathetic. You imagine a lake of fire that burns eternal for those you condemn, while you and your kind construct a living hell right here on Earth. A world of shit, populated by twisted miscreants, far more evil than the banality of their very existence than any demon or devil could ever aspire to be. Their propensity for waste, destruction, and general ruin is equaled only by the level of my contempt for them. For you, useless, garbage, human, monkey, you did not evolve, you simply mutated. Welcome to the jungle, where mediocrity is king, and the true predators have withered and died, sick from the rancid meat of the infected sheep that thrive here. If I could, I would rain hellfire on your dying world, bring destruction to your cities until blood flowed waist-deep in their streets. I spit on your civilization. You don't know the meaning of the word. I revel in its decay and will watch it rot, crumble, and burn with true joy in my heart. My soul is black and full of hate. It was your world that made it that way. Now my dream is to watch you die. Go ahead, run. Pray to the primate god you made, monkey. He will not listen. He does not exist. There is no salvation for you today, only death.